There.
Hello, Bertram.
Florence with you?
No, she's taking care of her mother. Then we were thinking about going to the Breakers through New Year's.
She's a good companion, isn't she?
She's moody.
Damn it, Alice, I don't ask much of you.
My stockings cost more than your carpeting.
Have you looked everything over?
It's a very generous offer. I always say it's the smartest thing I ever did, helping you out.
$22.50 per share per year for the next 10 years?
To think that Mother thought you were a failure.
She made me who I am.
Do you mind if I have a drink? Sweet vermouth, please.
You can trust Cleveland.
You said on the telephone you were undecided. What's your hesitation?
I promised to take care of Roger.
Oh, let Roger Sterling have what he always wanted, to die in the arms of a 20-year-old. The truth is, you don't want to retire. And I hate to say this, Bertram, but you are old. Older than me.